North Korea has reportedly launched a missile, sending it hundreds of miles before it crashed into the sea, 300 miles off the coast. Reuters says the U.S. military confirmed it detected a missile test. The launch could be an extension of the country's efforts to advance its missile technologies. South Korea's government says the launch happened in the same area where North Korea previously fired a mid-range missile last fall.